Hello, good evening everyone. My name is Jaideep Mishra, he is Ram Mohan Kumar and she is Saloni Mundra. We are here to present before you an open sky planetarium. So first of all, what is an open sky planetarium? It is a device that can be used to point the stars on other celestial bodies in the night sky. So first of all, the question pops up, why do we need them? The limitation of the conventional planetarium is that we can only find them in big cities. They require huge cost to set up, they have high maintenance charge. So what we thought is, instead of going to planetariums, let's bring them to us in a very cost-effective and affordable manner. So in this, we use interfacing between the hardware and the software. The software that we use here is Stellarium. It is an open source tool that is a database of all the known stars. It consists the celestial coordinates of all the known stars. So we have designed this plugin, and this plugin sends the data, the coordinates of the corresponding star that we need to point to our hardware. And the hardware correspondingly points to the particular star. So we will directly start with the demonstration.
Why is that star moving?
Which one, sir?
It's a real-time.
But how can it move so fast?
Click on it. Okay, you can just click into the sets to see it.
Which one?
Okay.
Yeah, click on it. So it's a satellite.
It's a satellite, sir. Artificial satellite. Okay, so actually, we can not go out and just see the sky or the stars are not with us, so here we are just demonstrating it.
So we'll directly start with the demonstration. So this is the plugin which acts as a mediator between Stellarium and the hardware. So initially, first we'll select the device. It's the port name. And then we'll turn on the laser. And there's an intensity slider. So we'll set it to a desired value. So you can see the laser there. So now first we'll have to calibrate the device with at least two known stars and at max of three as of now. So first let's go select Sargus and take the laser to it. And we marked it on the board as S. For the motor speed, we have two modes. First is the quartz mode, which makes it move at a higher speed, and fine mode makes it move at a slower speed. So if you're pointing to a far off star, you can first go at a very high speed, and then to set the precision, you can go at a lower speed.
It's not actually.
So we have selected the star and we'll set it at as reference by clicking on set reference. And we can see the azimuthal and altitude coordinates in radians for that star. Now we'll select Sargus. We have selected that, sir, on that. Actually, it's not visible because of the display. Now we'll select another star, Atria, and perform a similar thing for it. Also, in the current coordinate section, you can know how much you have moved in degrees in the x and the y direction. Set reference. For demo purposes, we'll show you the calibration with three stars. So now the laser direction control and everything else is disabled, and you can take any star on Stellarium and point the laser device to it. So let's go to Mimosa. And click the go to button. So the pointer, yeah, the pointer will. So So for demonstration purposes, we'll move between these three stars and let's try to go back to Sargus. We'll again select Sargus and press the go to button. So it's pointing to Sargus now. Let's go to Atria. So it's fine. So the main idea behind this is to develop a script engine. So you can write all those, you can do the calibration and write a script. And this can be used to run planetarium shows in rural schools where you can see an open sky. So as of now, there's you can also add an audio file. That's an enhancement to the plugin and is yet to be developed. And we have written a sample script. Click on open. Sample.csv. Build this run. So the command is to go to Sirius. It's not actually displayed on this GUI. It will go to it, wait for 3 seconds, and then turn the laser off.
Select any other star.
So it will select any other star because it's not.
Look, actually, it was not in the horizon.
Yeah, it's not in the horizon level.
And you have to try to see a star there.
So we'll write a new script and do it.
So we can just write a new script.
So it will take a lot of time to search for it because it's not visible right now.
That's right. I guess.
You can't.
You can just close it.
Close it and then. So we'll close the plugin.
Hey, what is the idea?
So the idea is to write scripts which for like half an hour or an hour. And then.
This picture where you want.
So this is an open source software, Stellarium, which simulates the real-time sky. So
Bombay, it will give me Bombay.
Yeah, we can even set the location. So basically the idea is to first calibrate using at least two stars, and the third star it calculates automatically. And then you can write scripts which can be run. So like, and you can also add audio to it. So as if the show is going on, if the laser is pointing to some star, then a story can be told about that star. And this is an actual.
Why do I need a laser?
Sorry?
Why do I need a laser? Why can't I just project this, add some software to it with this as background and show it?
Yes, so that's an alternative to a conventional planetarium. A conventional planetarium has a dome-like structure. But it becomes very expensive, and these are mostly located in
not
cities.
Expensive. I'm just saying, use this screen as a planetarium.
Yes, sir. Is a plain screen.
Yes, sir.
Whole planetarium is.
Sorry.
Where is the moon today?
Moon.
Moon equation.
Okay, we can search it.
Can search.
Let's search it.
अरे एक बार घुमा यार अभी इतना घुमा.
Search. मून.
मून तो इधर नहीं होगा ना, दिखता नहीं मुझे. मून तो बहुत बड़ा है, जैसे इतना स्टार है, मून इतना होगा.
सच
दिखता
है क्या? एक्चुअली वी जस्ट स्विच.
सो एज ऑफ नाउ इट्स डेवलप्ड ओनली फॉर स्टार्स, नॉट फॉर सैटेलाइट्स एंड Yeah, we're showing it on Stellarium, but the hardware is developed for stars. Sorry?
Yeah, it can show what
yes,
you have to calibrate
show.
Again because we have reset it. Because
we have reset it for just.
We have to calibrate again, we can calibrate it.
What would be an interesting demo if you learn
somewhere outside? Are you talking about real position? Yeah, we can just go. Yeah.
Somewhere outside.
Yeah. Yes, yes, yes. That's the main purpose of this.
Yeah, sir, the main purpose is to use the night sky as the dome rather than building one.
Achha, that is the purpose.
Yeah.
Actually, sir, since we have a working model, we came here and we made a working model, we didn't find a clear sky.
Clear sky.
Yes, sir.
Now I understood what is the purpose. You're going to take it outside
and we'll test it, yes, sir.
Under a tree, under the sky, and then your software will point whatever I want to see.
Yes, sir.
You could not find a clear sky, sir, because of the rain.
Yeah.
You can find it.
Yes,
sir. Otherwise, I will have this laser show.
We have the data, but if the sky is not clear, the laser will be, we wouldn't be able to see the star. The laser will be just pointing in that direction.
So this is basically for rural areas where you actually see open.
The first thing you have to figure out what is visible. Visible means what? Visible means what? Visible means what? Visible means what? Visible
means what? Visible means what? Visible means what? Visible means what? Visible means what? Visible means what? Visible means what? Visible means
what? Visible means what? Rotate the earth, no, with a paper motor. नहीं दिखेगा तो घुमा के दिखाओ ना.
No, sir. Yes, actually we said if we select Mumbai, then it will only show those stars that are visible from Mumbai. So like it won't show, if we try to select any star that not visible from Mumbai, that this whole, this one. Sir?
Which place have you selected?
Sir, Mumbai, like Mumbai person, UTC 5:30.
This is not Mumbai.
Zero. We can select.
This is 00. We can select Mumbai.
No, you take them outside, it will not work. I'm sure. If I take it outside, will you point to the moon?
After dinner, can we do this experiment?
Sir, sure, sir. We haven't tested it yet, but we would love to do that.
Yes, sir.
So because of the, we couldn't find a clear sky, so we didn't test it outside. But yeah, we would love to do it.
There was a clear sky. Up to 1 week, it was all clear.
No, so it rains any time in Mumbai.
Sir, we didn't have a working model then.
Anyway, let's go for dinner.
Thank you, sir.
Yes, sir.